Standing on the promises of Christ, my King.
Thank you. I'm telling her we still live just like we always have. Yeah, I'm preaching holiness to her.
Praise God.
Okay, everybody, come back out.
Celebrate our Alvin and their 50, if I can get her around.
wedding anniversary coming up.
September the 12th,
okay? So this is our families gathering together here today. They're going to renew their vows.
Short one.
All right, dearly beloved, we're gathered here in the sight of God and this company to renew their vows, one to each to the other. And if any, so here we begin. Uncle Alvin, do you still take Aunt Durr as your wedded wife?
So say I do.
I do.
All right, Aunt Durr, do you still take Uncle Alvin as your wedded husband? Say I do.
I do.
All right, then we, as you renewed your vows, we want them to hug, kiss, and signify 52 years of marriage.
Let's take a long kiss. That's right. That's what we want. A big kiss.
Make sure you get that.
Let's come up here.
Oh, hey.
Bye.
Chair for land.
Well, I'm leaving.
Thank you.
4 o'clock,
but that means it's
mess.
Right,
you know that we never meet again?
Yeah, we never meet again.
Sing along with us.
Standing
standing on the promises that shall not fail. Although the howling storms of doubt and fear, they sail, cause they see by the